Let's take new problem. This numerical says a differential amplifier has a differential gain of 20,000 and CMRR equals to 80 decibel. What will be its common mode gain? Dear students, as you know, the CMRR is defined by, it is the ratio of differential mode gain to the common mode gain. And when CMRR is calculated in logarithm or in decibel, this is given by 20 log AD by ACM, where AD is differential mode gain and ACM is common mode gain. So given the CMRR is equal to 80 decibel and AD equals to 20,000. So by putting the values, we can get CMRR 80 decibel equals to 20 log AD, which is given as 20,000 divided by ACM. So if we cross divide this 80 by 20, we'll get the log 20,000 by ACM equals to 80 by 20 equal to 4. Taking the anti-log of this, we can get equals to anti-log of 4, or this is nothing but 10 to power 4. So we'll get something like this, 10,000. So simply we can calculate the ACM equals to 20,000 divided by 10,000. We will get ACM as 2. In this way, we can calculate or we can solve the problems related to CMRR.